By the way, this is NS Avondale Yard.
Uh-huh.